Chicago police are searching for information on a woman who was last seen at O'Hare Airport. 44-year-old Elizabeth Lee lives in Vancouver, Washington, and was due to catch a flight from O'Hare to Portland, Oregon yesterday. She's 5'2" with blonde hair and blue eyes. If you have seen her, police ask that you please call.